Welcome to Art by Lawrence. Any art, any media, anytime. In the past, I used to do these 3D paintings, but I stopped doing it because the framing, the transportation, and the storage was a little bit of a nightmare. So now, during lockdown, I thought, oh, I might as well do something with the materials that I had left, and I decided to do something a little bit different. I also had a lot of wooden offcuts that I used as well, and you will see in the video how I made some homemade frames for the paintings as well. In this slide, you can see how I used some plaster of Paris just to get the effect for the hair. So after applying the plaster of Paris, I used some acrylic paint for the brown, and then after that I used a metallic paint for the highlights. Here you can see all the different components of the artwork before I did final finish. Firstly, you have the wooden frames made out of superwood, which is homemade, and then I've also got the wooden background before I stained it, and then the faces that I made using various techniques. This is where I stain the wooden background, and here I prepare the frames for paint. In this slide, you will see how I got the beautiful satin finish on the homemade superwood frames by also painting it with acrylic paint. The 3D paintings are finally up on the wall, and it looks really good in real life. The wife is also very happy, so it was mission accomplished. I will be showing some more videos in future with a little bit more detail on how I achieved some of the effects on the 3D faces, so stay tuned for this. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope to share some more videos in future on my art, and hopefully you'll pick up a few tips and tricks along the way.